Hello, everybody. I know it's been a long time, so in case you forgot me, I'm Jackie Railey, your president of Wynmoor, and I miss you guys. I know this has been very difficult for everyone, and believe me, we all feel your frustration. We hope you're all well. I want you to know that we've been working very hard to keep everyone safe and doing our best to keep Wynmoor in the condition you guys have learned to appreciate. I want you to know it's business as usual, maybe just different, but still business is going on. And we want to reassure each and every one of you that we will get back to where we were before this horrible, invisible enemy attacked us. We have done some testing here on property, and thank goodness the numbers have been low, so we're happy about that. We've had a few cases, but considering the number of residents, it's been extremely low, especially when you realize the numbers all around us are escalating. And we hope to maintain that. I want you to know that the management committee, administration, this department head, staff, have been working very hard to keep business as usual. We have had meetings, but no, we've always been social distancing. We are now going to go into 21st century, and we're going to start Zooming. So look forward to that. We're going to have Channel 99 up and running, and you'll be able to see meetings and different programs on there. So that's very exciting. I hope a lot of you have gone to Bistro 19. They're new proprietors, and I've heard only good things about them. Of course, you can't make everybody happy, but try it yourself. Of course, they're maintaining the CDC guidelines, they're social distancing, but it's a nice night out and you're still on property. I know we miss everybody. I know we miss our friends. But just keep the faith. You should video and keep in touch with them, call them. I know yesterday I got in touch with a lot of people that I haven't been in touch with, and it really helps. It helps keep the spirit up to know you're not alone. We're all in this together. I know you've heard it 1,000 times, but it's true. We are in this together, and we are all responsible for each other. I mean, we have to keep each other safe, especially in our community, because we are a vulnerable community. But we're hoping in time we will get back to normal. We will party again. We'll dance again. We'll do our sports. We'll do everything we did before. Maybe a little differently, but we will get back to where we were. Don't forget it's hurricane season as well. So be prepared for that. It's hitting us all at once. But again, we'll get through it. I want you to know that we will be doing this. Now that we have 99, we will be doing different televising and different meetings. So keep a watch for us. And please keep the faith. Know we will get through this. And God bless. Stay safe, you and your family. And hope I see you around Wynmoor soon. Thanks for everything. Bye-bye.